This is new model with a external switch to stop the stop pulse through a switch control. A small switch control with 5 meter cable is provided. Now first we have two sensors, using two sensors only, one for split one and one for stop pulse, and the switch is connected in series with the stop pulse. Now the switch is on, so as soon as we receive the first stop pulse, it will stop. Start, give split time 1, now give stop pulse. Now since the switch is on, the stop pulse is received. Now reset. Now we are going for a long race, so switch off the stop pulse. Start, give split 1 pulse, give first stop pulse, try to give a stop pulse. Because switch is off, the stop pulse is not being received. Now switch on, now give the stop pulse. Now since the switch is on, the stop pulse is received. So this way stop pulse can be given later after 2 or 3 laps as required. That's all.